know, I love my job. I really love my job. I could not imagine to do something else. The rescue decks came into the Netherlands because of one farmer who has relatives in Canada who had rescue decks in the stable. He said, I want that too. And that's why he contacted us. And together with him, we developed our milk for this system. Because of this farmer, other farmers wanted to see the system too. We started with the rescue decks and later we expanded our system with the rescue cups in the farrowing crates. Because we saw, okay, you can feed piglets that are too much at the sow, but why don't feed all the piglets? Just to help piglets and reduce mortality and help piglets grow better. I did a lot of startups with new farms, and when you let the milk run through the system for the first time, you see all the piglets dive on the cups and drinking milk. Then you see the farmer that is very satisfied and he's happy because he sees his piglets drink, and that just gives you a very good feeling. If your job is to make farmers happy, then you have the most beautiful job in the world. The biggest advantage of this system is that you have a universal system. It's very easy, very simple to use, and it can give you so much benefit that it always is economically valuable. I believe that the future of this technique is in the farrowing crate. What we can do in the future to make it even better is that we can say, okay, we want to have a better feed conversion. We want to make a feed after weaning that we can use the system even more, even longer. We're going to look at the technical parts, how can we implement the technique better, how we can make it easier. So there's so much more to investigate. We get our experience by being at the farmer. Because farmers can always say, you can do this better, or this is not running optimal. But that's how we want to work. We made a combination of technique and feed to get optimal results. Because everybody can make a feed, but feeding with technique, that is a whole other market. We sell a concept.